Hi, my name is Christina Chamberlain. I am an American that grew up in the United States. I graduated from Boston College and 8 years ago moved to Yotala, Bolivia. It's a long story, but I'll do my best to keep it short. Yotala is a small farm town located 15 kilometers from the city of Sucre. We are a family of three, which have operated a decorative hand-painted tile business both here and in the States for over 20 years. Unfortunately, in 2010, my dad, Jock Chamberlain, now 76, was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease by the Veterans Administration of New York. PD is a neurological degenerative disorder of the central nervous system for which there is no known cure, not yet at least. This was a real shock for my mom, Anna Maria, now 68, and me, as my dad had never really gotten sick a day in his life. On the contrary, he has always been quite active, adventurous, and very much an inspiration to us. My dad's projected decline, coupled with the economic recession of 2008, set in motion the need to downsize and find a healthy, less stressful platform from which to operate. Over the years, our new platform expanded to fit our new life. We opened Terracotta, our farm-to-table restaurant, constructed 4 B&B-style bungalows, and I continue with my small ceramic studio, now called Incanti. My father's PD progressed and manifested itself with slowness of speech, nervous tremors, dysfunctional equilibrium, and signs of impaired cognitive recall. So, to fight back, my dad began to write a book entitled The Adventures of Jock and Mr. Parkinson, which relates in the first person what it's actually like to battle Mr. P for the dominance over all the bodily functions which we all tend to take for granted. My dad's book encompasses his emotional triumphs and humiliating failures. He fights with tools such as diet, sleep quality, exercise, mindfulness, and the most difficult daily social interaction. The book can help the 60,000 people diagnosed with Parkinson's each year, and that's just in the United States alone. His book contains his 5 years of research, his lessons learned, tips and tricks, and so much more. Just as a farm was hitting stride in the fourth year of existence, the COVID-19 pandemic hit us below the belt, like the rest of the world, and forced us to reevaluate our reality. We know that the restaurant, tourism, and hospitality industry have been hit the hardest and will take the longest to fully recover. Having a crowded restaurant would be a total irresponsibility and put my father's life at risk. It is impossible for anyone to predict what is in store for the future. We find ourselves between a rock and a hard place, and sitting still and doing nothing will guarantee losing the farm. The solution, if we can count with your support, is to help my father to finish his book and self-publish. We calculate this will take about 6 months. Your support will give us the oxygen to survive. We have the responsibility and legal obligation to pay our 12 employees their 5-month severance enforced by the Bolivian law, pay our monthly bank loan, and ongoing utilities. We are hoping the tile studio will pick up eventually and we can open the markets again next year. The idea that my father's efforts could be our tool to simultaneously survive this pandemic and boost Dad's self-confidence would be our little miracle. Thank you.